Lately I've been thinking.
It seems like everybody except Joe Rogan hates this song.
Good, man.
But let's talk about the music video.
I mean, it looks good, but it's not really that cinematic.
But watch, here, it's an easy fix.
The biggest problem with most of these shots is that there's just way too much space up at the top of the frame.
This is what it looks like before, and this is what it looks like after I nitpick about framing.